Bulldog fans, we'll get this one started right off the bat as I was muted for my intro. So welcome to week six as Concordia University's white team will be taking on Valpo Gold. So gold versus white here as we will see Valpo getting the first attempt. going just shy there as King's Wing is going to knock that over for Scrivy. However, it's just going to go awry. We'll see how that beanbag is. Oh, yeah, we'll change that up real quick. Give me that. As it'll go just barely in front of the goal, and Scrivy actually is going to find it. Good defense there, but Giorgio unfortunately just falling off the ball a little bit, and the ball's gonna go right in. It's gonna be 1-0 in favor right now of Valpo Gold. Not far behind will be Concordia. That goes up the wall. It will knock that one down towards the ground. Ooh, it goes over past one member of Valpo. But Smurfy is there to get that unanimous ball. Not able to find him there. Smurfy knocks it up over the beanbag. It will find that in the corner. Bag takes it there, and we'll see that Jordor Binks knocks that up. It will be close to center. Jordor Binks in the middle. Mines there isn't able to get the shot on. Jordor knocks that over towards Mines and Stairs. As it goes up center for Penguin. Slowly going. He gets a shot on goal, but it doesn't go in. Murphy trying to take that over towards the side. Gets a demo onto Giorgio. Stops the defense there just a little bit. Penguin knocks that into the corner. Tries to get a second touch on. He goes just towards the side. Post. Takes that over the top of Giorgio. Knocks it center, but it just goes over to the side. E-man football now. In the corner, gets an opportunity. Giorgio missing that. Oh, I hate stairs. Also missing an opportunity there for a goal. Giorgio knocks it up and high. Smurfy misses that. Giorgio a little bit of pass play. Goes up over I Hate Stairs. E-man football chasing on the far side. Isn't able to find it. Beanbag, the only guy back in this moment, knocks it into the corner. That's going to be centered. Perfect. Except Giorgio Binks is going to knock that one away. Beautifully done there by him on that save. Gets kind of pinched over to the far side. I Hate Stairs not able to find an opportunity on the beanbag. Missing that, Giorgio is able to take it straight up the center. Penguin's going to take that away from him, but he and the I Hate Stairs are going to double bring it on this E-man football. Knocking that up high over the top, so no opportunity for them to take it. Giorgio and E-man football trying to decide who's going to take this, and it looks like it's going to be almost just a 1v1 with Giorgio there. I Hate Stairs is going to get a demo on the beanbag. Murphy knocks it almost, it was going to be right on goal, but it was just knocked away by Penguin. Interesting decision there for him to touch it. E-man football getting a nice touch up. That's going to be Smurfy, and I Hate Scares going for a double commit, and that's going to knock it away from the goal. Penguin puts it back there. He'll get a second touch, and that's unfortunately going to get right knocked right in. So we'll see him here as he knocks it against the wall, and Giorgio not in position trying to get there, and E-man football also on the back post unable to make it himself. We go now for another kickoff. It's only 2-1. Been quite a bit of time. Oh, and that's a really bad kickoff there for Concordia as it just goes straight in. So I'm getting a nice hit, and both members of Concordia went left and right, so it wasn't good communication. Didn't know who was going to go on that. This kickoff will be quite a bit better for Concordia. I Hate Stairs tries to go up for that. He's not able to get it. Beanbag goes up as well to challenge. Smurfy and Roger Banks meet for the 50-50. But Penguin's going to take that down towards the side of Concordia. Beanbag getting it in the goal. Gets knocked away by E-Man Football. E-Man Football trying with a really cheeky touch there to hook that over the top of the defender, but isn't able to make it. E-Man Football now knocking that over towards center. Giorgio goes up on the wall. He just misses it, though, trying to send it down towards Valpo's side. Penguin is right here. Ooh, Beanbag Football. Beanbag and E-Man Football, though. Gets the ball in different directions. Oh man, I hate snares, barely missing that as it was pinned almost perfectly towards the end of the goal. Beanbag though, with an opportunity, charging forward, knocks off the side. Ooh, Georgia is gonna be able to knock that one up. It's just gonna miss over the top of the goal. 30 seconds remaining in this game, 3-0 in favor of Valpo. But there was a pretty closely contested game throughout the most of it. Oh, and I Hate Stairs is gonna find a really good touch there on the 50-50. So take it 4-0 in favor of Valpo. So we'll now see how Concordia can kind of come back and mentally rethink about the second game that's gonna be coming up here in just a minute. They are honestly doing very well. There's just been a couple mistakes is all. That kickoff was a mistake and a few other things, and not to be totally silenced is Georgia Binks, as he will find a goal here. 4-1, it still will be a win for Valpo, but Concordia is not down and out, and that's gonna make them feel good going into the next game. Perfectly done there on the over the top. So we'll get 9 seconds left. Here's a quick kickoff. I Hate Stairs takes it up. E-Man football with a really nice touch, sending it right back towards their side. 2 seconds left. Bag will keep it in the air, and of course it just has to touch the ground, which it will here, and that means that Valpo is going to get the first game. So we will be right back with game two of this series. And whenever we are back, things will be hopefully much more interesting on the other side. And we're back now for game two of CUNE White's game against Valpo Gold. And, oh man, things are gonna get started off with a double commit that led to this goal. You can see Beanbag gets a touch, I Hate Stairs, and Penguin and Smurfy go for it, and just a number of cars in the area led that to go into the corner. So unlucky for Concordia, but we'll see if things can clear up just a little bit. That's going to be a really good aggressive push forward by Beanbag. By the way, for those of you who are regular watchers, due to some quarantining scenarios, usually Boilermeister, who is Beanbag, by the way, and we'll see Penguin score here, unfortunately. Beanbag is Boilermeister, for those of you who usually watch with us. He's playing from a different PC, and so the username is different for this game. So unfortunately there, good touch for Valpo in that ending goal. We'll see if E-Man Football can get up there. Penguin now taking it. Still knock that up and slow. Not 100% sure what he was looking to achieve there. And here comes Beanbag in on that flying push, as he isn't able to find anything, and oh man, that's gonna go high and right at the goal, but oh, I Hate Stairs missing the open net. He's gonna be a little mad about that one. Have Georgia going up on that 50 against Smurfy as it goes toward the Valpo side. However, Valpo can regain control of it. Oh, and a miss there by the Concordia members. Leads to Penguin scoring yet again. There's the last time that he touched it, and unfortunately neither member of Concordia was able to get the direct and save. So we'll see now if they're able to bring it back. 3-0. just been some unfortunate goals against Concordia, honestly. Unfortunate situations that they've been put into. Penguin there, a little bit of fancy footwork. Tries to get it in, and it'll end up just going in anyways by Smurf. Looking for the redirect down, and it just was too far into the corner, but two members of Concordia missing on it. Meant that it was an open net, and Smurfy was there to wait, waiting for it. Kick off here in favor of Concordia. Penguin's gonna find it here in the corner. Bag will knock him away. And football trying to clear it out. Now a couple members there trying to get it clear. That would be at midfield. Penguin does get the devil onto Georgia. However, it's just going to lead to the ball going down to their side anyway. And Beanbagger and Beanbag will be there. Okay, Stairs just takes it back to the corner, as that's going to be a demo. Beanbag demoing Smurfy. E-Man football with an opportunity, but Penguin leading there, and the 50-50 goes in favor of Valpo. A lot of demos now coming out on this particular game. Stairs sends it over to the corner, and Penguin is going to find a way to get it out. He does get a really good touch there, going high on the 50. Handbag finds it and stalls it there right in front of their net. Oh, just right over the top of Georgia is Smurfy, and he will find that. 5-0 in favor of Valpo. 2 minutes and 24 seconds to go in this one, as it's starting to feel like a long one for Georgia. We'll see now that Concordia's got to try to find something here. They were able to find a goal at the very end of the last game. A lot of unfortunate early touches, and that almost goes in. Almost a well-done hit there, honestly, by I Hate Stairs. Ooh, Beanbag finding himself an opportunity. I Hate Stairs and Smurfy trying to send that away. Georgior now sends it back towards his own side, trying to keep possession and not allow Valpo just to have an easy knock onto his goal. Handbag for Beanbag, able to send that one up. That's going to be just high off the top crossbar, but I Hate Stairs will find this one. And he gets his first goal of this game. Unfortunately, it just goes high off the crossbar. No members of Concordia. Everybody missing it on the first round. Nobody back in rotation to get it. 6-0 now with just under 2 minutes to play. It's still quite a bit of game ahead of us. Opportunities for Concordia to at least try and find a rhythm. That's all they need to do is find a rhythm going into the next game, as Valpo seems to have found theirs here in the second part of this game. E-Man football is taking it up. He gets a really, really good touch there to center it, but it's going to be found just by swerving. Hate Stairs getting a good touch, and Penguin finds himself as the only man back. E-Man football not able to get it underneath. That'll be centered nicely. Georgia are able to send that up and high. Pretty decent touch there, but Penguin's going to find it. It goes up and high again. E-Man football sends it down towards the Valpo side. Hate Stairs missing his opportunity, but Smurfy is able to find it. Send it down towards Concordia University's side, perfectly centered, but Smurfy goes aggressive instead of going for the ball, goes for a demo, but he misses it, so the ball is completely vulnerable in front of Concordia's goal, and they weren't able to get it. We'll see now that a couple other shot opportunities will present itself, but nobody from Valpo is able to be in position. I Hate Stairs is up, he knocks it high again. And that's going to be, ooh, they'll knock it out of the goal for Concordia. So, an opportunity now for Concordia maybe to score this. Ah, it's just going to be really close. Georgia sending that into the out of the corner. Penguin missing. Goes high off the crossbar. Beanbag now with an opportunity. But he and I Hate Stairs will 50-50 it, and he just goes to midfield. Penguin knocking it down towards Concordia's side. E-Man football, all three members of Concordia are here. 1 second left, and Orange is going to end, or sorry, Valpo. Gold is going to end up taking game two. So we will head on to a game three, and we will see if Concordia is able to find any sort of momentum here and get things back and going in their favor in that game. We'll be back in just a second. game three now between Concordia University white team and Valpo gold. As I say it, we just hop right into it, and unfortunately, I Hate Stairs finds a beautiful connection here to Penguin, as he is able to knock it up over the entire defense of Concordia. So high off the wall, right into Penguin, as Valpo was looking out of sorts in the first game, thinking that maybe Concordia had an opportunity here, but unfortunately now, really just going aggressive is Valpo. But don't totally count us out, as it's very close, and there we go, E-Man Football with a wonderful shot. Great opportunity there. Georgior, oh gosh, high up the crossbar. But both Smurfy and Penguin unable to find a solid career. So we now see E-Man Football get it, and we're 1-1. Quick scores for this game, and Beanbag, kind of an interesting touch there. E-Man Football completely missing off the wall there. Georgior and Beanbag both fighting for it in the corner. Need to kind of get it figured out just a little bit, as that's going to be sent high. Georgior is able to stop it and keep it in the corner. Penguins knocks that there right center. But a wonderful touch there by E-Man Football sends it away. E-Man Football finding it again here. Oh my gosh, he had a great touch and it's just off. Georgior needs to go aggressive on that, but he has no boost. Beanbag and Georgior are both driving backwards. And oh gosh, opportunity missed there. But Smurfy able to find this goal. Definitely some bad rotation there by Concordia is what led to that. Two members driving backwards is never a good sign in any Rocket League game. Typically you want to be driving forward. So E-Man Football now up against Smurfy on this. I Hate Stairs finds it early. And Georgior able to send that away from the goal. So now Georgior can follow it up, gets it past Penguin. And man, a nice flick there. Unfortunately, it's just off and not on target. But Concordia now trying to put the pressure on. Oh man, a double commit there by Concordia, which is not good in this situation and against this team. As that ball is gonna get sent dangerously close. I Hate Stairs does get the demo onto E-Man Football. But he'll be getting back, and they aren't able to capitalize on the really good ball positioning. Penguin able to knock that one just away. E-Man Football taking it up the wall. Penguin finding it in the air, and oh, I Hate Stairs with the really good touch there. E-Man Football picks it up, and Penguin's able to knock it up and over. I Hate Stairs then positions himself perfectly and able to knock that one in. 3-1 in favor of Valpo Gold. As things get going further, I Hate Stairs finds that one. Beanbag up. Able to try to knock that mid, but Penguin reads it perfectly. He's gonna try to flip this one up once, up twice, and it will just be in. Penguin gets the score. You see him juggling it on the top of his car, and then he's able to pop it over Georgior, and Georgior goes up for the contest. So 4-1 in favor of Valpo Gold. Things get kicked off now as Smurfy and E-Man Football meet there in the middle. And oh man, I Hate Stairs just destroying it right now. Penguin finds this touch here as it bounces off the wall. Beanbag not able to read that well enough on his side. And so it unfortunately becomes another goal. 5-1 now in quick succession has been Valpo Gold, able to find a pretty good opportunity for themselves here. But E-Man Football, oh man, two goals for him this game. As he doesn't find it there, he goes on rotation, and man, both Penguin and Smurfy missing there. Leaving that as an open net, and beautiful rotation by him as he just found himself at the right place at the right time. E-Man Football knocking that across the field. Penguin gonna find it. In the corner it goes. Beanbag now looking to try and take it down. He's gonna get bumped from behind. E-Man Football trying to find this, but it's gonna get centered. Penguin unable to find the right angle there, and I Hate Stairs hits it just a little bit too high, so it goes off the top bar. Scoring opportunity there for both Smurfy and Penguin. He-Man Football tries to knock it past I Hate Stairs, but I Hate Stairs able to redirect that away. Green Bag now trying to find opportunity. Good challenge by him as Penguin doesn't continue with it. Green Bag now taking it. I Hate Stairs finding a good angle. Jorjor able to send that down towards Valpo's side. He tries to go for the goal. Isn't able to find it. I Hate Stairs does get a good touch. It's not able to go anywhere. And, oh man, Beanbag might just have an open shot. Oh, so close was Beanbag on that. I Hate Stairs not able to find the redirect from Penguin. Jorjor tried to dribble it, but Smurfy is able to knock the ball off the top of his car. E-Man Football tries to find a good clear. He'll get it away, but not completely. I Hate Stairs able to stop that one right above midfield. Instead of it going further down, and oh, two members of Concordia both miss. So I Hate Stairs gets another score. 6-2 in favor of Valpo. So just when we think that Concordia is starting to put up a mounted, a decent defense and a decent offense, it just unfortunately goes over to Valpo regardless. E-Man Football on the contest in the midfield. And Smurfy going back, Beanbag missing that, but luckily E-Man Football able to knock that one up high. Get it away, but that's not going to be a good reaction by him. Penguin able to get a third score for himself at the end of this game. See here, E-Man just doesn't read it off the wall very well, so he doesn't realize it's just going to get knocked straight center. And so now we'll see that Concordia is going to be down 7-2, 46 seconds remaining in this game. It's going to be rather difficult for him to get it back, but at least they can get a few goals in their pocket. Make themselves feel better about the game as a whole. Beanbag missing that very, very slow ball there. Really a pretty big mistake on the side of Concordia. Jorjor doesn't take it, which is smart. Not sending that any further towards his own goal, but Beanbag then just with the missed opportunity. We'll have 35 seconds left in this game. Penguin on the sneak sends it straight over to the side, and Jorjor is there to receive it. We're going to see Beanbag going aggressive here, as all members of Concordia are up, but get back in rotation very well. E-Man Football is able to knock that into the corner. Knocked right back out by Smurfy. Penguin knocking that center, and Jorjor is able to meet him there for the 50-50. He got Smurfy and Jorjor meeting in the middle. This game wraps up against Concordia University White Team and Valpo Gold. So GG's to Valpo Gold as they will take the series 3-0. But we do have another game, so please stick around as we'll be going to a short break. But we'll have a game against Concordia University's Blue Team and George Fox University, and I do not remember which of the teams that were playing there, but because they got a lot of different ones. So we'll be back in just a second with that game against Concordia University Blue and George Fox University.
They just haven't seen it. They just haven't seen it.
Alrighty, everybody, welcome back. We are here now for the second game this evening. It's going to be Concordia University up against George Fox Gold. So Concordia University's blue team up against George Fox Gold, George Fox University's gold team. So I apologize, we are now switching back over to the actual game going on. I also totally forgot to update the title of the stream, so I'll do that in between the next two games. But we're going to get started here on the action. Concordia keeping up the pressure to get things started. That's going to be OG Baba missing that first opportunity there. But we'll see that Swifts is going in. Beaston able to knock that back towards the other side. Love my pancakes. Trying to find some mid pressure here, but OG Baba sends it up over the top of two of them. And Sweats. I'm guessing it's Sweats. I honestly don't know. Sweets? Whatever. They're going to find an opportunity, and that's going to be a shot on goal as Sweats will get the score. So Sweats here getting a nice touch. Beaston unable to touch that, and then OG Baba also missing his opportunity to save it as well. So it is 1-0 in favor of George Fox Gold as OG Baba meets with a load of pancakes in the middle of the field. Beaston finding it off the back wall, able to shoot that up over GF Little. And that's gonna be Sweats now trying, or Sweats trying to get back in time as OG Baba sends it towards the corner of the goal, but isn't able to find it there. Beaston with really well favored 50-50. Gets a good touch there and another touch there. OG Baba knocks it up over one. Can he find it in the goal? And he can! OG Baba with a beautiful score. Look at this right here. Knocks it up over Love My Pancakes. And Sweats is trying to find which corner he's going into. And OG Baba able to knock that down right underneath him. Beautifully done by the finisher himself. We'll see the kickoff here as Beaston is able to get a really favorable kickoff. And Love My Pancakes is not sure what to do with it. GFU is going to have to get in there to get the save. OG Baba sends that over towards mid. Sweats sends it up high. GFU Little. Trying to find something there. He's touched off the wall. A wonderful touch, honestly, by Sweats, but he just isn't able to find the actual goal. Goes up high there. Oh, GFU Little's going to be in a good spot to knock that one in, as nobody from Concordia is in the goal. So Love for Pancakes. Knocks it up here, hits it off the backboard, and OG Baba just missing there. No boost, I would assume, to keep that pressure up. So it'll be 2-1. George Fox Gold against Concordia. OG Baba meeting with Love My Pancakes in the middle of the field. And TCJ knocking that one up center. OG Baba sends that down towards the side of George Fox Gold. Ooh, and Beaston able to keep that one actually beautifully in the corner. OG Baba sends it back to the corner, goes up and over GFU Little. Sweats to find it there, but a TCJ with a really good contest. Beaston doesn't get good contact there. GFU Little now finding that. Oh, man, and that's going to be Love My Pancakes knocking that one in for goal. See here that almost had it is TCJ, but he runs into GFU Little. And Love My Pancakes able to take out an opportunity to smack it in. Beaston, another favorable kickoff there. GFU Little finds it though in the midfield, able to take that up and over. TCJ tries to go up against Love My Pancakes, isn't able to find it there. OG Baba and Beaston trying to get this out of their side, and Love My Pancakes is there, but oh man, OG Baba able to send it up over the top of it. TCJ sends that high. Beaston is in a good position, and man, there it is. Wonderfully done here. You can see TCJ getting a really good touch, sending it up over. Sweats and Love My Pancakes and GFU are just too far forward, and Beaston able to knock that one in smartly. 3-2. for the moment in favor of George Fox Gold. Sweat sends that one down to the far side. OG Bob able to knock that towards the corner and get a really good touch to send it towards midfield. Beeston with a really good touch up over the top, sending that further into their side. KCJ trying to find an opportunity here to keep the pressure on GFU's side. Sweat's trying to find that one. He's able to get a good touch there. Beeston sends that one out of the corner. Lovely pancake, sends it right back in. It goes across the field and center. OG Baba will find an opportunity to get a touch there and isn't able to get it centered as Sweats is going to find it. KCJ missing there, but Beeston finding a really good touch, so GFU Little has to try and save that one. In the corner it is. Sweats finds it. Oh man, he finds a really good second touch there on the contest. It was just unfortunate for Concordia, as Beeston hits it right back into him instead of hitting it away. And so right now, GFU Gold has the advantage, but Concordia just right on their heels, honestly, every step of the way. OG Baba winning that pickup there. Little sends that up over the top of Beeston. KCJ tries to contest it. Sweats does send that up, but because of a bump by KCJ, GFU Little isn't able to find an opportunity there. So GFU Little now back, sends it up. OG Baba able to keep that at midfield and keep control of it. Ball goes far, and it is shot on goal for Lovely Pancakes, but it's going to be a really good save there. Sweats takes it down. He's going to get a touch off the wall. Ball is high and slow. OG Baba misses. That's going to be Beeston missing. We have KCJ back in the net. Hopefully he won't miss it. He's not going to for the time being. Sweats here with an opportunity. Tries to knock it center to himself. Doesn't get it quite. KCJ now taking it over. Contest with GFU Little, and Little will get the advantage. Sending it towards Concordia's side. OG Baba able to go out and try to contest that one. He'll send it to at least off the goal and not going to be a shot. Beeston sending that towards midfield to see if Concordia's able to get some pressure here, as there's a miss from GFU Little. Opportunity for Concordia to get something here. And they're not going to be able to get the win, but they will at least be able to keep it close and keep a good opportunity for themselves going in to the next game. So that'll be GFU Gold winning the first one, but we will be right back with game two, where I'm sure Concordia University Blue is going to try and find a better opportunity. All right, and we are back. Welcome to game two of Concordia University Blue against GFU Gold. So we'll get things started off in the action right away. Sent towards the side of Concordia. Love of Pancakes is going to try to find it, sends it over towards middle. It's going to get centered, and will he have a shot on it? No, he's not. And Little is also going to miss. So Sweats gets the shot on goal, but doesn't actually get any shot into the goal for their team. Love the Pancakes goes up high for that one. Going to go up high for this one as well, but miss. OG Baba sends that source towards the side of GFU. And oh man, really close. The ball just goes screeching across the front of the goal. OG Baba able to find a really good center here, a good opportunity to keep it on GFU's side as well. KCJ to try to keep it over there also. OG Baba Sends it past one. Sweats in this corner. Oh, Beeston with the first strike here. Coming in out of backfield as you'll watch OG Baba here go over, and I think he gets a pretty good bump. Yep, beautiful bump on the little. And Beeston sending that one straight on target. We'll now see that Casey J goes up against Love My Pancakes, and Beeston is able to find it here. Oh, man, he isn't able to send that into the goal, though. Good demos from Concordia, and almost a really good setup to get a quick score. Isn't able to find that, and OG Baba sends that towards the side of GFU. GFU Little able to send that out, but Tasey J going to send that right back towards him. Oh, Beeston missing an opportunity there. And, oh, man, a couple missed shots, or another missed opportunity by OG Baba to try and touch that and keep possession of it. And, oh, man, Beeston with a beautiful touch there. Had he not touched that, it would have been centered perfectly for GFU to have an opportunity. Sweats there. Able to knock that away from Beeston, OG Baba, and Beeston sends that into the corner. Now he sends it off the top of his car perfectly, and oh man, Sweats barely able to get there and save that one. TCJ sends that away towards the side. This is going to be Beeston now sending it towards midfield. OG Baba finds it at their net. Tries to send it up high and isn't able to find anything more. Love My Pancakes does get a demo onto Beeston. And Tasey J sending that up towards midfield. Sweats going to now take this one up the wall and try to have an opportunity, but OG Baba steals it away. In fact, OG Baba almost to find the goal. Beeston shooting and Beeston scoring. Look at this beautiful contest by OG Baba. Nobody from GFU expecting that, and then Beeston beautifully following it up with the score. So wonderful job, great team work by Concordia to get that going as they're up 2-0. In the corner is Beeston. He'll find this one out, gets it past Love My Pancakes. GFU Little trying to find the contest in the corner and is not going to. KCJ able to find that. It's up, it's high, it's slow. Love My Pancakes comes in and tries it and takes that away. Beeston now in the backfield. Sweats finds it in the midfield. Isn't able to take it as OG Baba gets it up over him. Love My Pancakes has to make a really deep, desperate touch there to keep it up high. OG Baba finding it there. Love My Pancakes hops it up over Sweats. And Sweats now trying to find it there, but Love My Pancakes is now going to pick it up midfield. How many times can I say Love My Pancakes in a 5-minute game? I'm freaking loving the name. Casey J with a beautiful touch. And oh, man, is that just going to be in? No, it's just going to miss off the side. And Love My Pancakes goes to contest him. OG Baba missing, but Beeston is further back, able to save that one. Doesn't go in. Love My Pancakes goes over the top of him. Beeston able to still stay on contest. GFU Little is this. OG Baba now back. Has to try to find a really good save. Sweat's going to find that one there. TCJ goes up, but nobody to find it as GFU Little goes in. Now Love My Pancakes trying to find it out of the corner and get it center. Is not able to. Does credit with a shot on goal, which is a little curious to me. Love My Pancakes now sending it over into the opposing corner. The ball is going to be very dangerously up and short, and Love My Pancakes is going to try to find it, but he won't be able to get there in time as Beeston will beat him. GFU Little finding it off the back wall. Love My Pancakes knocks it into the corner. Nothing further than that. Tasey J is up, finding more aggression now onto the GFU side. Love My Pancakes is going to send that at Sweats, and Sweats then sends it towards midfield. Goes past midfield onto Concordia's side, where Beeston is going to try and route it out there. Sweats sends that in front of the goal, but it's too fast for anybody from GFU to react to it. Oh man, a really good touch there by Beeston. Sweats trying to knock this one back towards Concordia's side. Tries to slow it down. He does slow it down. Gets credit with a shot on goal, but it doesn't go in because of Beeston being right there in front of it. KCJ now on the side trying to contest this and trying to get possession back for Concordia and send it towards GFU's side. Beautiful touch by OG Baba. As it's not going to be a score, but it does give them basically priority there. Beeston trying to find another touch. Just Love My Pancakes. We'll touch it one more time. It might just touch the ground at any second here. Love my pancakes. Still keeping it up. Everybody keeping it up. And now that'll be the end. So now we'll see Concordia Blue able to take game two. And so here we are. Game three coming up. We're 1-1 as it's now suddenly a best of three. We'll be back in just a minute. Alrighty, and here we are. This is game three. And I'm going to have to mute myself because I pulled up the stream to change things, but we're going to get things started right away. So, first off, we have OG Baba taking it over towards the side of George Fox University. And OG Baba sending it towards mid, but it's going to get picked up by Sweat here. He's going to juke out one, but he gets demoed. Love My Pancakes goes up for the contest. And that's going to be OG Baba having to come back and try to save this. That's going to be Tasty J saving it. As Beastin gets a demo, he destroys Love My Pancakes. How can he do that to me? But anyways, he gets the demo onto Love My Pancakes. Little able to find it. Tasty J with a nice knockup. Love My Pancakes gets the save. But he's not going to be in position as Beastin is able to find the second first strike. Striking back is Beastin. This one, his Love My Pancakes is just hanging out on the ceiling, gets almost stuck up there while he's trying to flip his pancakes. We'll see now that this will be a 1-0 in favor of Concordia to get things started. Tasty J up on the sneak, beautifully done. Love My Pancakes is credited with the score, with the save. And oh man, Beastin almost has it, he does have it! Holy cannoli, Batman, what is this? All right, we'll see now that Beastin just knocks this straight at goal. Knocks off the side and Love. Either Love My Pancakes or Little knocked into that. Feels bad, man, but that's 2-0 in favor of Concordia. Beastin finding an opportunity there as Sweats goes up, trying to find it in the corner, trying to get it set centered. He does get it centered for Little, but Little misses, but Love My Pancakes will not miss as he slapjacks that one in there. Baba just barely missing that. Had to be up there just a half second earlier. But here we go. 2-1 in favor of Concordia. 4 minutes to go. It's been a high-scoring game so far. Beastin up on the wall. Sends that up towards midfield. That's going to be found by Love My Pancakes, except he's going to miss. Sent back, and Brody is in position, but Tasty J is actually going to end up finding it. Sweat sending it away from Tasty J. OG Baba to contest. Beautiful contest. It's going to be up and centered perfectly. Except it's going to get knocked away by the other GFU members. Beastin now finding a really good save there. Not going to be credited with a save necessarily, but he does find a save. OG Baba now in the corner sends it up high. Sweat's trying to get up there, but isn't able to make it in time. Love My Pancakes with a really good 50-50, and Love My Pancakes getting a demo onto Tasty J. Tasty J gonna spawn right in front of the ball. Sometimes it's good, sometimes it's bad. It ends up being good for Concordia in this situation. Love My Pancakes sends it up high to Sweat. Sweat's trying to get it down, but he doesn't quite have the right angle, maybe not enough boost to get the right angle to get that sent into Concordia's goal. OG Baba trying to go up now. He gets a decent 50-50 to stall it out at least against Sweat. Oh man, this ball's gonna be super slow, and nobody from Concordia able to find it and take advantage. Sweat's able to knock that up, but OG Baba sends it smartly back towards midfield. Little sends it into the corner. OG Baba sending it center. TCJ isn't able to find the right angle on it. Even though he does get there in time. Lumba Pancake sends it up towards Concordia's goal. And that gets knocked very slow. OG Baba able to miss smartly enough as Beaston then carries it out from underneath. Lumba Pancake looking for a demo, not able to find it here quite immediately. TCJ favorable 50-50 there. Sweat's trying to find an opportunity on the goal, but he isn't able to find anything. Love My Pancakes second guess that as Beaston missed. I'm sure he actually would have wanted that back. Pretty desperate and gone for the contest. Little able to find a nice opportunity, but doesn't get the shot. Fight on to goal as Sweat's sends it straight at his goal, but Little's going to be there in time. Double commit from the Concordia members, and a double commit from GFU. ACJ, a beautiful touch going back. In fact, almost a shot on goal. And that is going to be, oh man, really fast ball, but it just doesn't go in. OG Baba trying to get there in time, isn't able to save it as Lumba Pancakes is going to get his second score of this game. Some good opportunities for Concordia, but unfortunately, GFU just able to find hit after hit towards the goal. OG Baba sending it there. TCJ off the wall. Love My Pancakes trying to send it back towards the Concordia side. Instead, it simply kind of paralyzes across the field. Sweats and OG Baba are up in the air for it. Beaston with a really good touch there, getting it up over Little. TCJ on a good contest. OG Baba is in the corner to contest it, or to carry it out. Gets it up over Little with a very nice second touch. As Love My Pancakes does knock it away. Sweat's trying to find it there too. Now OG Baba looking in the air, but there's Sweat's. Oh, with a shot on goal that surprises the rest of the Concordia members. Up in the air is OG Baba, but he doesn't get an opportunity he needs, and the ball just gets slammed straight on him. No one ready to go for that. 44 seconds remaining here, and Concordia really wants to go up and have a game, be up again, going into game four. Love My Pancakes with a shot opportunity in an open net, but doesn't find it. Beaston here trying to just round it all the way around. TCJ not prepared for that, though. Oh no, and that's going to be an open net for GFU. As two members from Concordia committed to that, TCJ misses, so that's an open net, and Sweat's able to find the open shot. So 4-2 in favor of GFU with 23 seconds to go in this game. OG Baba sends it up. Sweat's is going to find it, but Beaston will take it up over the top of him. This is an opportunity for Concordia. Misses that one there, but it's still an open net. Any opportunity is a good one right now, and they'll miss all of it. So that's going to be a win for GFU. Whether it's 4-2 or 4-3 is yet to be seen, but it'll be 4-2. So GFU will take game three. We'll go to a game four with GFU threatening to win this one, but Concordia with a good opportunity to take it back. We'll be back in just a second. Now we're back here for game number four. TCJ goes up against Love My Pancakes, and that's going to be OG Baba sending it into the corner of GFU. We'll see Sweat's able to send that out. He's not able to get it past both Concordia members. And oh man, a beautiful touch there from Beaston. Almost sends it in. TCJ will send that as a shot on goal, but Love My Pancakes is going to get credited with the save. OG Baba is up high, sending that right at the goal. It'll be Little who gets the save there. Sweats sending that toward the side. It's going to just continue to sort of hover in midfield. We'll see if anybody from Green 40 is able to get a solid clear on it, and that'll be OG Baba sending it down towards GFU's side. Love of a Pancake sends it up, as it will just kind of go slow there. All members of Concordia trying to haul back to protect the net. Sweat's able to send it over to the far side. And now Beeston is up. He gets a really good touch towards GFU's side, but GFU Little able to get a first touch there. Oh, man, that's going to be a goal. The miss here from, I believe, OG Baba is what secures that one. Yeah, that miss right there, and Sweats is just in perfect position to tap it in, even though he probably didn't even need to touch it. It would have been in from GFU Little. So now here we are, 1-0 in favor of GFU Little. Much like how the first game, or second game went down, where GFU Little scored first, Concordia was able to bring it back within their favor. Beeston able to take it up over one member, takes it up over GFU Little as well. And oh man, OG Baba with a beautiful shot on goal. Beeston with another attempt, but isn't able to find it there. TCJ sends it up high. GFU Little sending it towards Concordia's side. Sweat's able to find that one and send it towards him. Beeston gonna knock it up higher. And oh, a nice shot. TCJ will strike in this game. Beeston with a beautiful contest there, by the way. Sending it up high. Reads it off the wall very well as TCJ. And Love of Pancakes just isn't in the right spot or facing the right direction almost even at the start of it. Here we are, 1-1 in favor of GFU because they have a game up right now. So Concordia really needs to find this game. GFU Little does find a demo onto OG Baba. That'll leave Concordia down a man, at least for the moment. Beeston up high, trying to find something. Sweats very slowly following that ball. Able to find it there. TCJ has to knock it up high as Sweats just about had a really clean knock on that one. Love of Pancakes gets an opportunity, but isn't quite able to find the shot on goal. Love of Pancakes with a lot of pressure here. And, oh man, Sweats trying to find it. GFU Little, though, is going to find that one. That was just unfortunate. You can see here, Sweats just about has it, but two members of Concordia both went for it. And so when Beeston has the opportunity here, he isn't able to get to react far enough over. So GFU Little able to take it. Beeston finds that one early. OG Baba goes up to contest against Sweats, isn't able to find that. TCJ, though, does send it up. Lumma Pancakes gets a touch. Beeston with a really good touch into the corner of GFU. TCJ, wonderful touch. OG Baba keeping up the pressure. TCJ with another opportunity, but Sweats is able to send that one away. Beeston touching here. Oh, no, he makes contact with TCJ, or with, TCJ on that. Stopping them in their tracks. OG Baba knocking it away. Love of Pancakes with an opportunity to try and center. Doesn't get there because of Beeston. Beeston now with 100 boost. Sends that up and OG Baba taps it with his butt to steal away the goal. But a goal for Concordia nonetheless. And you can see right there, OG Baba just barely touches that. And man, we're going to see what happens now as it's all tied up. And man, things are locked in. Beeston with a beautiful second touch on that. GFU Little has to do something here. OG Baba sends it into their corner as GFU is reeling, trying to figure out where to send this. It's going to be Beeston with a really great touch. And Beeston, that's a goal apiece for everybody, I think, at the moment, as he will find a goal for himself here. Beautifully done as all of GFU is just reeling to figure out where to go. And Concordia able to make the play happen. Beautiful pressure by CUNE. Good sneak here by Beeston as he's trying to get it up over the GFU members. Gets it past Little. Beeston sends that up perfectly center. OG Baba takes the first touch. TCJ gonna send it up high again. Trying to give Concordia as much time as possible to get a goal. Oh, man. And the ball goes up far. Sweat's able to find it. and send it over. Beast in there messing that one up. Or sorry, not messing it up, but missing that one. Just not able to react quite in time as the whole ball just went flying down the field much faster than Concordia thought it was going to. Touches here from Concordia. Just send it into the corner as Boji Baba goes at that one. Trying to get a touch to send it center. Isn't able to find that, and oh no, that was a really bad touch on the GFU side. I say oh no, but I really mean oh yeah. Love the pancakes now up against Beaston. Tries to fake him out, but Beaston is not tooled for 1 minute. 3-3 with just a minute to go in this game. Sent down is the ball. Sweat stopping it there, but Tacy J is up. Man, he had shot that on goal. It would have been 100% in. Sending it over towards GFU's side is Beaston. It's just going to get sent right back towards Concordia's side, and a light touch there means almost a shot on goal. Love of Pancakes gets an opportunity. Beaston able to send that one away. Sweat. GFU is keeping the pressure up high on Concordia. Love of Pancakes tries to go for it, but misses. This is an opportunity. Concordia now reeling down to get down to the other end. GFU Little able to get it over one member. Get it past two. Love of Pancakes now with an opportunity. Beaston able to find it. Takes another hit. Nobody there from Concordia to capitalize on that moment that just happened. 5 seconds left as OG Baba sends that down towards Sweats, but Sweats doesn't get a great touch on it. Ah, man, and we're going to go to overtime. Opportunity there for Concordia to just end. They weren't able to find the touches that they needed. TCJ off the wall. Beautiful touch. Sweats is going to have to try to find it there. Beaston in, and that's a quick overtime. 12 seconds of overtime. We go to game five. Let's freaking do this, boys. We'll meet right back with game five against Concordia University Blue and George Fox Gold. We'll be right back. To quote a great man in chat, Beaston was made for two things, loving Jesus and destroying these plebs. All right, we're going to get going here in game five of Concordia University Blue up against George Fox Gold. To get things started, we'll have Sweats as George Fox Gold is keeping up the pressure. Gets a nice touch there, but it's saved away as Little wasn't able to get there. Beaston able to save that one. Love the Pancakes with a shot on goal. But it is saved by Beaston. Sweats now looking for an opportunity. He tries to fake out the Concordia members. He will find one, but the other two not fooled and are in the back ready to go. Beaston able to find one. GFU Little, though, oh man, isn't able to find it. He's been looking for a demo kind of there. Beaston really looking, and Concordia trying to keep high pressure on this situation. OG Baba sends it right over towards mid, but that's going to be where Love My Pancakes is set up shop. It's going to be sent into the corner. Nice little pinch there, and OG Baba is up in the air. He isn't able to find it. Sweats there, trying to look for an opportunity to clear it away. Does get his chance and clears it right in front of the Concordia goal. Love My Pancakes is going to just nosedive into that corner. Sweats now trying to keep pressure on Concordia's side. He will be able to for a minute. Lemon Pancake sends it right back. TCJ, ooh, trying to touch that there and touches it into the corner a little funny. So not quite the clear they're looking for. Sweat's able to send that high and in the goal. We thought it was going to be too high and go up to the post, but it just ends up sneaking its way in there. As it looked just slightly high, but it just barely cracks its way right in. But we'll get things going again. As so far, every time Concordia has seen their opponent score first, they have won the game. So, you know, maybe a good luck charm right there as they get first goal. OG Baba, though, for opportunity, isn't able to find it. KCJ is up far. Beaston tries to get it up center, isn't able to find it. OG Baba has to make a desperate save. Ooh, love the pancakes. Shot on goal opportunity for him. But Concordia is able to get pressure back. Beaston taking it into the corner and trying to look for an opportunity to send it mid. Won't be able to find it. Sweats working hard here for GFU's team. Oh no, open goal as Little is going to find that one. And when you give him open goals, I mean, I'll be honest, I don't think he's missed an open goal yet. Except for maybe in the first game. So 2-0, but it's still very early. We have 2 minutes and 48 seconds in this game. Both sides cheated up a little bit, trying to look for an opportunity here. Love the Pancakes goes up against Beaston, but the contest isn't going to go in his favor. OG Baba and Beaston both went for demos on that, so unfortunately, opportunity missed for a goal on that one at all. KCJ, good aggression there. Ball gets sent back towards Concordia's side. Looking for a goal now is Concordia. They gotta find something quick as Sweat is taking it down. Beaston able to knock it around in front of the goal. And now trying to knock it center for one of his teammates to follow up. That's gonna be Sweat finding it dangerously into the corner of Concordia. Beaston missing that one. OG Baba able to contest. Wedge finds this. OG Baba going up over the top as that's grossly in front of the goal. Is Love My Pancakes for that score. OG Baba, bad touch there on the wall, and Beaston not able to knock it away either. So Love My Pancakes is going to be able to knock that one right in. 3-0 in favor of GFU. Concordia has some work to do. OG Baba getting the kick off there. TCJ finds it, knocks it high. OG Baba knocking it up top. Beaston knocking it back at the goal again. OG Baba with another opportunity, but he isn't able to get there as Lemma Pancake sends it out. Ooh, that ball's gonna be close, quick, but TCJ not able to find a chance there. Beaston here on the side, able to find one touch. GFU Little beats TCJ. That one toward the corner of Concordia. GFU Little being a little bit more aggressive in the front now. As TCJ able to find that up over one member of GFU, but Little is able to get there. OG Baba and Sweat both sort of missing that one, and Lava Pancakes gets it in front of the goal as we have a minute remaining in this game. Right now, it's gonna be Beaston going up to get it as OG Baba does get the demo onto Little. Trying to get pressure on their side, and that is gonna be a miss out of KCJ. As they were trying to get pressure back, Beaston with an opportunity. They'll have it here. 30 seconds remaining as this one is gonna be rather desperate if Concordia even has a chance. OG Baba knocking that one up. Love My Pancakes trying to get a touch there as both he and GFU Little do get a touch, but they're going to miss. Oh, man, GFU Little. Really good contest there. That was surely going to be in by Beaston. 5 seconds left here, and it will be a goal for Concordia. But unfortunately, this one is going to go the direction of GFU. So yeah, we'll see here that GFU is going to end up winning this 3-2. It is a tough game. 2 seconds left, and we'll watch the ball as it touches the ground there. GG's all around. Very close game. but we will unfortunately see Concordia Blue fall. So we will come back, and we will come back on Thursday here on Twitch, and we actually won't be streaming. The NECC on Thursday is going to be streaming our Overwatch match against Concordia University, Wisconsin. And if we can say two things about the Concordia of Wisconsin, it's this. They suck. We will win. I will see you guys on Thursday as I will be tweeting out the NECC's game. I'll be tweeting out that the NECC will be playing it. So we will find them at NECC, I believe, Esports or Gaming on Twitch. We'll see you on Thursday.